Guys, got the Taurus here. Sorry about the wind. It's kind of windy. We're in the mall parking lot. We don't give a fuck. We got the Taurus. You guys haven't seen this in a long time. Long, long time. And you can probably tell, we did some upgrades on the plasti dip.
Also, Viper system's installed.
Oh yeah, we got Viper system. No stealing and shit. Got the plasti dip rims with the red brake calipers. Good. All the wheels. Just gonna text myself. Got the
emblems.
Did all the emblems.
I wanna pop the trunk here.
Show you what we got here. Bam. We got a 15-inch Audio QHD C3 in this bitch. Not too warm. Yeah, we've had it for a while now. How long has it been? Like
7 months.
Huh?
7 months.
Had this bitch in here.
Pretty big box.
I'll show you what we got going on the inside for the amp rack.
Oh, we got a bunch of stuff.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we did. We got section skin audio. We went to town on that.
That was
the first installation.
There you go, so.
Pretty rough. Nice and solid. Solidified. Let's go on the inside. Get out of the wind here. Over here we got MB Quartz 1600D right there. See that right there? You see it right there? See that? Yeah. Then we got this
Lanzar capacitor.
Lanzar.
3 farad.
12.5. Car off.
Cars.
Made this angle board here. Got freaking braces and all that good stuff. We made ourselves.
I'm probably eventually going to paint this black.
Yeah, probably. We did gunmetal gray, just to test it out. You can't see back here, but actually, yep, you can see. Got the light going. We got a homemade bus bar we made ourselves. All our wires ran back here. And the bus bar actually works really good, surprisingly.
Yeah.
We got braces all around the box. And all that good stuff.
So yeah.
Let's do this. Okay. We'll do a Steve Meade style video here. I think I got something on the camera here. That's the first song.
Yeah, I got some.
Get in the car now.